Ball's tipped out of bounds. Last touch by Stony Creek. North Farmington basketball. Two-point basket is good by number 44, Sam Chirpy for North Farmington. Stony Creek steps out of bounds. The Raiders will take over. North Farmington basketball. Two-point basket is good by number 44, Sam Chirby for North Farmington. Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by the Cougars of Stony Creek. North Farmington takes over. Raider basketball. Stony Creek steps out of bounds. North Farmington takes back over. Raider basketball. Foul call against Stony Creek. Fouls on number 12. Izzy Ubaney. That's her first. Team's first. It'll send North Farmington to the line, shooting three. Molly Simpson hits the first one. She'll shoot two more. Number 12, Izzy Ubaney, with the layup for two for Stony Creek. Traveling violation called against North Farmington. Stony Creek takes over. Cougar basketball. Let's go. We've got a whistle. Double dribble is the call against North Farmington. Stony Creek takes over. Cougar basketball in front of the scorer's table. Foul call against Stony Creek. Fouls on number two, Erin Benitez. That's her first, team second. It'll set 23 to the line, shooting two. Kyra hits the first one, she'll shoot one more. And Kyra hits a both. For the Raiders. Foul call against North Farmington. Falls on number 23, Kyra King-Eaton. That's her first, team's first, Cougar basketball. Jump ball's the call. Possession arrow favors Stony Creek. Cougar basketball underneath their basket. Balls hit out of bounds. Last touch by the Cougars. North Farmington takes over. Traveling violation call before the shot against North Farmington. Cougar basketball. Traveling violation call against North Farmington. Stony Creek takes over. Cougar basketball across from the Cougar bench. Jump balls the call. Possession arrow favors North Farmington. Raider basketball. Ball's tipped out of bounds. Last touch by Stony Creek. North Farmington basketball. Foul call against Stony Creek. Fouls on number 22, Devin Voss. That's her first. Team's third. Haley Samples will shoot one more. Ball goes out to North Farmington. Stony Creek basketball. Ball rolls out of bounds off of the Stony Creek player. North Farmington will take over. Raiders basketball. Two-point basket is good by number 24, Nicole Braga. Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by North Farmington. Cougar basketball. Number 10, Paige Seidel for two for Stony Creek. It's the North Farmington Raiders 9 and the Stony Creek Cougars 4. It'll be Stony Creek basketball to start the second quarter of play. Foul call against North Farmington. Fouls on number 14, Sarah Fish. That's her first, team second. It'll set number 12, Izzy Ubaney to the line, shooting two for Stony Creek. I don't know, I think Chris B. Izzy hits the first one. She'll shoot one more for the Cougars. Traveling violation called against Stony Creek. North Farmington takes over. Raider basketball. Jump ball's the call. Possession arrow favors North Farmington. Raiders basketball. Foul called against Stony Creek. Falls on number 23, Margaret Angel. That's her first, team's fourth. North Farmington basketball. Foul called against Stony Creek. Fouls on number 25, Erica Mitchell. Her first, team fifth. Number 44, Cherry at the line. She makes the first one. She'll shoot one more for North Farmington. Over and back against Stony Creek. That's a turnover. North Farmington takes over. Raiders basketball. Ball thrown out of bounds. Last touch by North Farmington. Stony Creek takes over. Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by a North Farmington player. It'll be Cougar basketball. Stony Creek retains possession.
Number 33.
Set cows for three for Stony Creek. Foul called against Stony Creek. Fouls on number 23, Margaret Angel. That's her second, team's sixth. It'll send North Farmington to the line. Shooting two. Checking in for Stony Creek, number one, number five, number 22, and number 34. Checking in for North Farmington, number one, number 23, number 11. Second free throw is made by Abby Hens. Team's seventh. That means it'll be free throws for North Farmington. Number 23, Kyra King-Eady will go to the line, shooting 1-1. Line change for the Cougars. Number 55, Sophia Ubaidi for two for Stony Creek. Stony Creek foul call against number 55, Sophia Ubaidi. That's her first, team's eighth. It's going to send Cherry to the line. Sam hits the first one. She'll shoot one more for North Farmington. Checking back in for the Raiders, number 12, Natalie George. Cherry hits a both for North Farmington. Number two, Maya Kelly takes it to the hole for two for North Farmington. It's the North Farmington Raiders 15 and the Stony.
Go, play D.
Stony Creek basketball to start the second half of play. We've got a kick ball. Ball was kicked by North Farmington. Cougar basketball. Ball is tipped out of bounds. Last touch by the Cougars. North Farmington retains possession. Raiders basketball. Jump ball is the call. Possession arrow favors North Farmington. Raiders basketball. Traveling violation call against Stony Creek. North Farmington basketball. Ball stepped out of bounds. Last touch by the Cougars. North Farmington basketball. Traveling violation is called against the Raiders of North Farmington. Stony Creek takes back the Cougar basketball. Jump ball is the call. Possession arrow favors Stony Creek. Cougar basketball underneath their basket. Another whistle, another jump ball. This time, North Farmington will reclaim possession. Raiders basketball.
Target, stay with it. Shooter. Backup shooter on your corner. Emily,
Ball is tipped out of bounds. Last touch by the Raiders. Cougar basketball in front of North Farmington's bench. First of the half, checking in for the Raiders, number 23, Kyra King-Eady. Ball tipped out of bounds. Last touch by the Cougars. No Farmington basketball. Shot by the Cougars. Foul is on number two, Maya Kelly. That's her first, team's first of the half. It's going to send number one, Lily DePanny, to the line, shooting two for Stony Creek. Lily hits the first one for the Cougars. She'll shoot one more. Checking in for North Farmington, number 15, Haley Samples. Make that two for Lily DePanny. Checking back in for Stony Creek, number 22, Devin Clouds, and number 32, Marina St. Louis, Raiders basketball. Ball was touched by Stony Creek. While they're out of bounds, North Farmington takes back over. Raiders basketball. Reaching foul call against Stony Creek. Falls against number 33, Emily Eckhout. That is her first, team second. Replacing Lillian Payne for the Cougars is number 10, Paige Seidel. Foul call against the Cougars on the shot by North Farmington. Fouls on number 33, Emily Eckhout. That is her second, team's third. It's going to send number 15, Haley Samples, to the line. She'll shoot two for the Raiders. Samples hits the first one. She'll shoot one ball for North Farmington. And Samples hits a ball for the Raiders. We've got a foul call against Stony Creek on the North Farmington shot. Fouls on number 5, Megan Solick. That's her first, team's fourth. Check that. That's her second, team's fourth. It'll send Cherney to the line, shooting two. Cherney goes to the first one. She'll get one more from the free throw line for North Farmington. Checking back in for the Raiders, number 12, Natalie George. Ball's kept out of bounds. Last touch by the Raiders. Cougar basketball. Ball goes out of bounds. Flats hit by North Farmington. Stony Creek basketball in front of the Cougar bench.
Haley, nothing up the middle.
Foul call against Stony Creek. Fouls on number 10, Paige Seidel. That is her first, team's fifth. Checking back into the game for the Cougars. Number 1, Lily DePanning. Replaces number 10, Paige Seidel. North Farmington basketball. Traveling violation called against the Cougars. North Farmington takes back over. North Farmington basketball out of the timeout. Traveling violation called against North Farmington. Stony Creek basketball. Stony Creek foul called against number 5. That is Solix 3rd, TT 6th. Replacing Megan is number 2, Aaron Benitez. North Farmington basketball. That's number 23, Kyra Kikini. For 2 for North Farmington. Traveling violation is the call against Stony Creek. North Farmington will take over after number 1, Molly Simpson, and number 11, Patil Chalakian. Check back in for North Farmington. Checking back in for Stony Creek, number 34, Lauren Benitez. Traveling violation called against the Cougars of Stony Creek High School. North Farmington takes over. Raiders basketball. Number 34, Sanchurney gets her rebound, puts it back for 2 for the Raiders. We've got a foul called on the rebound. Fouls against North Farmington, number 44, Sam Cherney. That's her first, team second. Checking back in for the Cougars, number 12, Izzy Ubaney. Also checking back in, number 23, Margaret Angel. They're replacing Aaron Benitez and Emily Eckhout. Ball is thrown out of bounds. Last touch by the Raiders of North Farmington. Stony Creek takes back over. Cougar basketball. Checking back in for the Cougars. Number 33, Emily Eckhout, replaces Benitez. Foul call against North Farmington on the Stony Creek shot. Fouls on number 44, Sam Cherney. That's her second, team's third. It's going to send Lily DePaney to the line. She'll shoot 2. Lily hits the first one. She'll get another free throw. Checking back in for North Farmington, number 23, Kyra King-E. Ball is last touched by North Farmington. It'll be Stony Creek basketball after the Cougar timeout. It's going to be Stony Creek basketball out of the timeout with 8.3 seconds remaining in the third quarter of play. violation called before the shot. And that'll do it. Three quarters of play here at Little Caesars Arena. It's no. Cougar basketball will start the fourth quarter of play. Fouls called on number two, Maya Kelly. That's her second of the game. Team's fourth of the second half. Cougar basketball. Foul call against Stony Creek. Fouls on number one, Lily DePenny. That's Lily's first, team seven. It's gonna send number 23 to the line, shooting 1-1. Jump ball's the call. Possession arrow favors North Farmington. During the last timeout, checking back in for the Cougars, number 34, Lauren Benitez. Basketball. Foul call against North Farmington. Fouls on number 23, Kyra King Eady. That is her second, team's fifth. Checking in for North Farmington, number 2, Maya Kelly. Cougar basketball underneath the basket. Foul call against North Farmington on the Stony Creek shot. Fouls on number 15, Haley Samples. That's her first, team's sixth. It's going to send the panty to the line. Shooting 2 for Stony Creek. Checking back in for the Cougars is number 25, Erica Mitchell. Replaces number 12, Issy Beatty. Cougar basketball. Stony Creek, North Farmington's going to take back over. Checking in for the Raiders, number 12, Natalie George. Checking back in for Stony Creek. Number 5, Megan Soler. Shot goes out of bounds. Stony Creek basketball. Checking back in for the Cougars. Number 12, Izzy Ubaking. And number 22, Devin Bottles. Checking back in for Stony Creek High School, number 1, Lily DePin. Jump ball's the call. Possession arrow favors Stony Creek. Cougar basketball. Jump ball's the call. Possession arrow favors North Farmington. The Raiders will take over. Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by the Cougars. North Farmington basketball. Checking back in for North Farmington. Number 11, Patil Chalakian. Shot was good by number 2, Maya Kelly for North Farmington. And she was fouled by Stony Creek's number 12, Izzy Bailey. North Farmington player was out of bounds. Cougar basketball. Traveling violation is called against North Farmington. Stony Creek basketball. Traveling violation called against the Cougars. No Farmington basketball. Timeout called by North Farmington. North Farmington basketball out of the timeout. Traveling violation called against North Farmington. Cougar basketball.
Inbounder.
Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Stony Creek. The Raiders take over. No Farmington basketball.
Foul called against Stony Creek.
Fouls on number 22, Devin Bowles. That's her second. Team's ninth. Number 44, Sam Churney to the line. She'll shoot 1-1 for the Raiders. Checking back in for the Cougars, number 32, Marina St. Louis. Replaces number 12, Izzy Ubaidi. Sam hits the first one for North Farmington. She earned one more. Jump ball's the call. Possession arrow favors Stony Creek. Cougar basketball. Ball's kept out of bounds. Last touch by North Farmington. Cougar basketball. Checking back in for Stony Creek. Number 12, Izzy Ubaidi. Ball's tipped out of bounds once again. Also touched by North Farmington. Stony Creek basketball. And that'll do it.